Yo guys, what's going on? The Mr. Guy, a part of you guys, what's good? So now, I'm gonna do this coin teleportation magic trick. And I've got this regular deck of cards. I'm gonna tell you why it's really important right now. But right now, I'll show you that all the cards are different. I'm not gonna let you, because I'm not gonna show how the way. If you select the cards, I'm gonna show you that all cards are different, as you can clearly see right now. Alright? And what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna put them back into this little compartment so it's completely sealed. And I'm gonna try to seal it as possibly can. And I'm gonna leave it right over here, like on the other side. If I take it, you'll see I'm taking it. And I have this coin. And here we go. It's a Japanese 10 yen. I just dropped it. Japanese 10 yen coin. I'm gonna put the coin in my hand. And I'm gonna grab the coin in my hand, right? And now I'm gonna go like that. And the coin vanishes from my hand. I'll show you my pockets. There's nothing in my pocket, nothing in this pocket, and nothing in my hands as well. I don't have sleeves, nothing dropping from here as well. But remember, I showed you this deck. Open it. You guys heard that? Same 10 yen that dropped from the deck. I showed you the deck, it was completely empty. Nothing was hiding inside it. So, yep, that's a trick. Thank you guys. Oh, poor.